Suddenly, Neville saw a barrier on the track. He slammed on his brakes. But it was too late. Neville was in terrible trouble. He was on the broken end of the bridge.